Welcome to ZK Deco India Biometrics Private Limited. I am Madhu. Today I am going to explain you how tour management, approvals and holiday options in EasyTimePro software. Outdoor management, this option is mainly used for tracking the field employees' check-in and check-out details easily with the location. First, I will explain you how to add client details. In client details, we need to give client ID, company name, address, branch, and the contact person and his contact number information. And punch radius means Here I already assigned 150 meters. If employee is trying to give a punch within 150 meters means it will accept, otherwise it will not accept. And here we can add a location. So here I am assigning the location address. So here it will show the location, exact location, and also latitude and longitude value will be displayed. Then you confirm. Next we'll explain you the schedule plan. We can schedule the date, time and company details for the field employees using this option. Here we can assign schedule name, company name, date and also in time and out time. And also we can add multiple schedule using add option. And also we can choose the location also. Then confirm. So here it is showing map view and text view. Here in map view we can able to view the location, exact location. And also text view means here it will show the address and also in time and out time. Next, outdoor schedule. Outdoor schedule means once you create the schedule for the employee, here we can assign that particular schedule to the particular employee. Before we are going to assign the schedule, we need to enable the outdoor management for that particular employee. I will show you how to enable that option. In personal module, employee management, employee. So here we need to enable the outdoor management option. Here we need to enable, then confirm. So here we need to select that particular employee and start date and end date, and after selecting the employee we need to assign the schedule for that particular employee, then confirm. After assigning this particular shift or schedule for that particular employee, then we need to select confirm. Schedule report. If the employee want to check their report, they can check using this option by selecting the date range, and they can select their employee name and then search. Unscheduled report. Unscheduled report means without the schedule planner, if any employee went outside for office work or client places, means we can also generate a report using this option by selecting the start date and end date, and for that particular employee we can generate the report. Next we'll explain you approvals. Approvals means if any employees apply for the leave and if they want to know the status of their leave application, here they can search. I will explain you how to assign how to request for a leave, and then how approval flow will work. So in personal module, approval workflow, first we need to create a role, flow and node. Here I already created the two roles, one is manager and one is HR, and I already assigned one employee as manager and one employee as HR by using assign employee option. Next, flow. So here we can add the flow, like by selecting the date range, means we need to give the start date and end date and flow code. And here I am selecting request type as manual, and here I will select one employee as approval seeker. He is the particular employee who is approval seeker. Then I can add notes. Here we can add multiple notes. Here I already added one node as manager and one node as HR. Then function. So as I already told you, I already created two nodes. Here I am assigning. One is manager, one is HR. And here I am assigning approval scope, notifier, if employee is assigning or requesting leave, and who are all approved, who are all rejected. That status will be get for overall in the list, like for example manager and HR, they will get the notification. Once we created role, flow, node, then I will explain you how the flow will work. So now, one particular employee is applying for leave. I will show you how it will work. So here I am considering manual log. So this particular employee is applying for manual log request. So as I already told you, I was created two nodes, one is manager and one is HR. If both persons are approved for his manual log punch, then only the approval state will be shown as approved, otherwise it will be shown as rejected. This is how the approval workflow will work. Next, I will explain you holiday option. Holiday. So here we can add the holidays list by selecting the add option. Here we need to give the holiday name. And select the date, which date you want to assign the holiday. And duration, like for how many days. And here we can consider like working on holiday. If any employee is working on that particular holiday, that working hours will be considered as normal work time or weekend OT or weekend OT. So we can select that option and give confirm. So in this manner we can add holidays. Thank you.